Hi, I'm Elaine, and welcome to Fun Science Demos. Today, we're here to find science at the beach. So, we'll begin right here. Here we have a container filled with sand to represent our beach. And here we have water. It'll represent our ocean. Watch what happens when I pour this water into the container. Do you see anything happening to the sand? If you notice, the water is moving up that sand. The water is being absorbed by the sand. And just like when you are at the beach and you go walking right by that ocean water, you notice how much firmer the sand is beneath your feet? That's because the water has been absorbed there. Here, much looser and softer. So is that the only science we see at the beach? No, there's a lot more going on here. And you noticed our sand has changed color. I'm gonna pour a little bit more water in. Keep an eye on our ocean. And the area where the ocean meets our shore is called a shoreline. And see this line that I'm drawing right across here? That represents our shoreline. I want you to keep an eye on that shoreline as I use this pencil to create waves. That wave energy over time is going to do something to that shoreline. Little by little, that wave energy comes up to the shoreline, and over time, the waves and the water are changing that shoreline. What do you see happening? What do you notice? What things are you seeing happen with all that wave action? Every day at the beach, this wave action happens time and time again. And this is just a quick brief snippet of what we'll see. So let's stop making our waves and see what we have here. Do you notice? Right along our shoreline, it changed a bit. There's an arc, there's a curve. We even see different color sand. What happened? The waves came up and they eroded our shoreline. They carried away our sand, the little particles that are there, and they carried them back into the ocean. Where did they put them? Right along that ocean floor. Maybe they carried them to a different part of the beach. You've probably been to the beach, walked in, had your ankles wet, walked a little bit further, had your knees wet, walked a little bit further, and almost all the way up to your hips, and then suddenly you're way out in the middle of the ocean, and suddenly the water is down to your ankles again. What happened? It was erosion. Erosion. It pulls that sand back into the ocean, spreads it all over, and that's where science is at the beach. Science, it's cool, especially at the beach. For more about erosion, check our links in the video description. Thanks for watching.